I fucking flare, because I don't know what it's going to go cold, and I've not put its boiler, has it?
It's been going
for the night, it's still been hot. I've really struggled sleeping this week. We can't have our windows open, right, because we live in a bungalow, and we've got three cats, and one of them jumps in and out the window all the time. So I thought, if I'm lying in bed and he jumps in with a mouse or a bird or something, I'll scream. I've had to keep them all shut.